me. Back with another video. Today we're gonna be doing a hygiene video. So yeah, Walmart right now. So we just picking all stuff that we need. I'm a little sick, y'all. I do not feel good. I wanna go home. This food look good. I hope you want some.
Right, look how I look.
We're running in a buggy, y'all. We walked right past buggies. I don't know who that was. Buggy. Yeah. Please like, comment, subscribe, please. And you know. Okay, she's just doing her intro, so. I can't put the thing up. Anyways, let's go. Come on. I got a buggy. Why? Because you're not buying a lot of stuff. Anyway, she don't want to share a buggy with me. Anyway. What? Cause you don't want to share a buggy with me. So yeah. I'm gonna go get this hot thing. I got so much to do. I gotta wash my clothes too. I gotta work. Saturday? Oh, we're Saturday. So yeah. Y'all, if y'all ever at Walmart,
yeah,
this, I love it. I love me some Caesar salad. I love that salad. I feel like it beats every other salad that they have here. I'm sorry. But yeah. I'm trying to fit so many people. Like, oh my god. I don't know if I'm trying to hit the right with this big ass buggy. Look for my sister. But yeah. So we're just gonna go to this. Excuse me. We'll just out. Get some coffee. Pop it. What you get? I don't know what she doing, y'all. Sorry. I forgot to get the salad. I started to get my salad because every time I come to Walmart, I gotta get my salad. Like, I feel like that's just something like, you know, people go to Target and they get, they like, every time they go to Target or something else, they get it. But it's just me with my salad. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Anyways. That's me with my salad. Like, I just gotta get it every time I come to salad. I'd be so mad when it's not there because who eating it besides me? Like, y'all don't even like salads. Like, be for real with y'all like. I want some fruit. Naya, should I get the fruit bowl? Naya. I want fruit. I just want a little bit of fruit bowl. I know I came here. Is this pomegranate? I don't know. I came here on a strict budget because, you know, I just mentioned Target earlier, but like Walmart, like my sister put me on this. My sister put me on it. It's really good. Cause I didn't want to get like a fruit bowl, cause I'm on a strict, like, you know, right now I'm on a strict budget right now. And I didn't want to get a fruit bowl cause they be real expensive. So we're just gonna get some caramel and red apples. Let's go. Y'all, Christmas season. Y'all see my sweater? It's getting cold out here. My lips chapped, like, it's getting cold out here. So we just gonna head to the hygiene, and yeah. Y'all, the Christmas season is here. It's the Jesus to be jolly. Yeah. We just walking through the stuff, looking at the clothes. Naya loves to look. So we just looking at the clothes, like, I really, like, one day I really want to throw, like, an ugly Christmas sweater party. Like, I want to, like, throw it. Okay, we'll be looking for some socks. I do need socks. I forgot to mention the socks. I need socks. I get black socks because, yeah, I don't. I like black socks. It's better. These socks gonna be going real fast. I'm done with this. I don't know. 10 pairs. Low cut. I'm not trying to use colorful ass socks. I don't do that foo-foo ass shit. Socks. Start our hiding thing right. I want some Christmas socks, y'all, but they don't have the Grinch. And I'm not really feeling the other ones. Like, I'm not really feeling them. If they have the Grinch, I would have took it. Daya, you ready to go? You in my way. Y'all like my hair? My sister did my hair. I forgot to show y'all. Show y'all here. So my sister here. It's like we twinsies, but we not.
Why are you tilting the camera like that?
Don't start with me.
My side profile.
Anyways, that's going in the video. Anyways. No, anyways. Y'all see Lanai Dior. She gonna, nine times out of 10, she gonna always be with me. She gonna be in the video. Yeah, so y'all go like and subscribe to her channel. Yeah, if y'all didn't see my first video. If they had the Grinch, I would've won it. I got Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh, they got Nightmare Before Christmas. Kinda cool. Did I don't know. Maybe I'm just gonna get it on, cause you know, hopefully Z still be here the next time we get paid. I don't know. I'm gonna get it next time. But yeah, cause y'all, I'm on a strict budget. It's hard out here. Let's say it's hard out here for a pimp. Listen. So yeah. Now we're going to the hygiene stuff, like the soap, the deodorant. I don't know where the hell that's at. Here for the babies. I get my little Gilera or something. That's my god niece. That is my god niece. In Amora. Right. I want both of them to feel love about from their godmother's family. You know what I'm saying? Because you know, we're very warm and welcoming to the kids, you know. As long as mom don't be acting out. What's Wish? Now you ever seen that one? Y'all know who Walmart today is. They think they a mall now. They got all these freaking mannequins and tapes for me though. Damn. Yeah, I look so sick, y'all. I don't feel good. Like, my nose, every time I breathe in my nose, it burns. Like, I just want to go home. But, you know, you got to do what you got to do out here. Nah, where we going? I don't think it's over here, Naya. We were supposed to come here for one specific thing. Let me show y'all. I got me a salad, pineapple sticks for the buses down, and starting my hygiene shopping. Got me some socks. And like over here looking at me crazy. Yeah. I don't know what she looking for. I think a book. I really wanted to do a 2024 vision board, but I think I'm gonna do that later on, y'all. I want to do that. I want to like start going to school. I gotta call this fast, but I don't know how to do this stuff. I need help. I'll probably ask around to help with the application stuff. Cause yeah, I don't know how to get this loan. I don't know how to get baby. Yeah. But yeah, I want some crossword puzzles to do. But I don't know. It's for the Bible. Yeah, not even trying to get closer, relationship closer with God, you know. God first. When you ain't got God, you ain't got nothing. Hold on, man.
I need
passing by. That's what I need to learn how to drive, because the way I be pushing these carts, yeah. Push your pee. Why does Naya? Why this little girl is in this fucking bed? And y'all, she's fucking chilling with her head. She's chilling with her hands behind her head. Like, this is her room. I wish that was me. That's the mood, though. Are these like Bible covers? Let me see. A planner. Oh my God, I got this in my Amazon cart. I wanna get this one. I didn't know that Walmart had these, so I'm gonna just take that out of my Amazon cart and put it in. So yeah. I get mini bars because I run out when I need. Oh, a mini one, suitcase. It's like 97 cents. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm trying to. So y'all, I'm just trying to get some deodorant.
Really, I don't even have anything. Because like, I haven't seen a spray can deal in like 3 years. It's crazy. Biggie is so funny. I don't know which one I'm gonna get.
Show I know in no mask, okay?
And this is what.
Anyways, so the original.
I think I got Jergens lotion,
but I really want to try this EOS. I don't want to try it, but I'm trying to smell it. Like
y'all let me know which one's the best smelling EOS. Like, which one? Like, let me know. I got the fresh and cozy one, y'all. So, this is my lotion. And I'm gonna get body wash, even though I got like two soaps. Like, it's just for like, just in case, like, I go some. I don't know, like, this is if I run out of body wash and I don't feel like coming back, I just use these. So, yeah. So, anyways, I give me some soap. Like, I want body wash. I think it's locked up. It's locked up. Skin, lip product. Oh, it's not locked up. Ah! $6.97. I even pee hot dog change their
bottles. Thank you for shopping at Walmart. If any assistance is needed, please contact one of our store associates.
Hey. Can you tell I'm a dumb girl? While we're over here, I'm just gonna get some shampoo and conditioner. I like to use the argan oil. I'm trying to find it. I like to use the argan oil shampoo and conditioner. I like the way it makes my hair so soft. I don't know if it's over here or not. There we go. I think I found it. But I don't see the shampoo. Conditioner. Well, I need my shampoo. Maybe I have the dig or something. I can't find it. No, it's just shampoo over here. Maybe I just get another shampoo. Like Mitch Match. Because at this point. I don't see it. They don't have anything. And I'm like, can too. Like, I don't know about all that, like. I think I'm just gonna go to the hair store for it, cause yeah. They don't have my shampoo. So I think I'm just gonna go to the hair store to get my stuff. Like, cause this hair is gonna be done in like a week or so. So yeah, I need my shampoo and conditioner. I need a moisturizer too. Yeah.
Know which one.
We'll mark it. Put an S on mine. End of my hygiene vlog. Thank you guys for coming on this journey with me today. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys later, and happy holidays. Be safe. Santa Claus is coming.